First of all, a joint family means the more people which living together means our grandfathers, our uncle, aunts, our parents and their children and more children. To living together, all friends, sharing things, it's a wonderful life. About joint family.
Yeah, it's nuclear family is a small family, which means the combination of mother, children and father. There is a great chance of privacy, and the individual have the scope of self leadership.
But there will be no particular decision. Everyone has one decision, but coming to joint family, a particular head will be, and by his decision, we can come to a conclusion whether it is good or bad. Sometimes we can feel that it is a very good decision because it is from the head of the family. No?
As you stated that the leadership qualities and the decision making is taken by the head in the joint family, so we can clearly state that the self-individuality, self-opponents and self-leadership making and decision making is a less hope.
In joint family, all will sit together for a discussion. All will discuss together for a particular topic, then they will come to a conclusion.
Yes, but there is no privacy in joint family.
See, but
how can you do?
All will living together, this is not about the privacy, but living together and sharing any bad things or any good things, sharing happiness, if there is any problem to anyone, to supporting with all the family, we are there from them, so for not their fear, we can support them.
Yes, we can support, but in joint family, only the head of the family have a responsibility, so everyone doesn't have individual life.
No,
everyone in the family will be involved.
But head of the family plays an major role in the joint family.
Head of the family plays a role, but each and every decision comes under head role.
I didn't understand.
Each and every decision comes to a conclusion and head with it. And that the implement is the head.
You only said that decision making and leadership qualities they in head of the family.
Each and everyone
has the priority, but the decision making of head role is taken more responsibility
because it is very good decision. No, by coming to nuclear family, everyone role may be good or bad. By coming to joint family, we can know that it is good or bad.
Similar, we have to depend on decision. We should combine with decision.
See, thinking of only one or two person decisions is not under the confirmation. But thinking of whole members and different ideas and different variations, it may come a very good result. And it may chance to good idea or good purpose for doing that thing or any purpose.
I like to play cricket, but my joint family did not allow me to play cricket. What do you think about this?
See,
I like cricket, I will play well cricket, but I don't want to study. I will play very well. What do you say?
See, his playing is depends on your mother and father. If they like it, you accept it, they accept it, okay. But they will give suggestions, but not to studies on that. They give suggestions. See, like this, once they check it or any other chance, they give only suggestions, but not they force to push or anything. If they.
Doctor.
they do not push or anything. You, the main majority, if the main decisions of the children will take place by only the parents. But where the grandfathers or any other uncle, aunts, they give suggestion as not only. Because if we like cricket, if we go up, but if not happen, then what is our future? So by thinking of another way or another thing, they give a good idea, or we can choose our path.
I will be thinking about how I am playing. How they can know how I am playing and how they can decide my future.
If you are really good, why they don't accept it?
You have to express your ideas to them in a if
you
express your ideas, they will understand and they follow
you. But you are saying that this should depend on education.
No, I am saying not only education, on education.
Each and everyone
should give more and
come to our conclusion. You said that joint family is a combination of all parts, it's all the members of the session. Then why do you find that is a decline of the joint family than the in present society? Why more old age homes are there in our India?
It's not because nuclear families are not take care of their mother in their quality. In joint family, all of them in one home, they are registering themselves and helping
themselves. Nuclear family means they can be happy, right? If joint family, they should be. If it is existing, they should. They should give the head of the family. This
in a festival comes, where a nuclear family goes?
Nuclear family
not celebrates the festival, or they will go to their grandmother's home.
They
will
go to their friends' house.
Why they will go to their friends' house?
Really, the joint family. We are seeing that nuclear family is not joint family, and why the oldest ones are being more involved in the present society as the joint family shaped of every decision.
Now many of our educated, they are moving to another places for in search of jobs. So that nuclear family are coming in place.
As you said, the joint family is the combination of decision making, then why there is a
I'm going to give it mic to the neighbor right now.
Joint families, they will say decision on jobs and all. They will say not to go to other states. They want, some will say they want to stay in our state and get job for the purpose. And we have to stay here. They will not send for some people to other states also. In nuclear, we can go. Our parents will answer the what they want to do.
See, in this, I agree with you. But one thing, if parents will go, who will take care of children?
They are going with children also. No?
See, but one thing, as a joint family, they try to come in, but means they discuss first. Going to their joint family, going to the another state or anything. If father wants to go and he gets a job or government job at anywhere, but for his wife and children, the rest of the family will be this secure to support them. If there was any problem, they will be taken care. But in nuclear family, only four. There will be a four, but they went anywhere, who will take the responsibility? Their future may be suffered.
In nuclear, in joint family, we are restricted with some restrictions. That means we should not do something. We are restricted by our relatives. I mean that our uncle's thinking will be different and our father's thinking will be different. So we are not having freedom in nuclear science.
individual is not there, the joint family will not take stress. Because all to live together means it is hardly, if we don't agree with another person or other person don't agree with other, but then family will be, or any family can be, will be disturbed. But if family decided to live together or with the jam, the family and their when joint families are takes place, they think why we do not think like that, but they will discuss.
There is no chance to